your powerful presence in this place. I already talked to you about you and Jesus. What place Jesus takes in your life. What an awesome thing to see this stadium filled with people singing, "It's you I live for every day." Friends, you can live your life in a way where you can know the power of Jesus Christ every day. If you've never given ownership of your life to Jesus, if you've never seriously, really surrendered your whole life to God, I believe this is your night. If tonight you've backslidden and lost your way spiritually, if somewhere along the way your spiritual life has slipped into disorder and you want to make it right, I want to pray for you right now. Let's have every eye closed and every person in prayer. Not a soul looking around and nobody moving. And just be honest right now. I'm not going to ask if you're a churchgoer. I'm not asking you whether you've got a religious background. I'm not asking you whether you've ever prayed. I am asking you, are you serving Jesus tonight? Have you really opened your life to the love of God? Knowing the power of His forgiveness. Experienced His amazing grace that fills your life with His promise and His favor. If not, I'm going to pray a prayer, and I want to include every person in this building who cannot either say, "Tonight, I know I'm serving Jesus," or people who perhaps have at some time served God, but you know that you've lost your way and tonight you want to make it right. I want to pray for every one of those people all over this crowd. I'm going to believe for a great crowd of people tonight to say, "Brian, when you pray this prayer, I want your prayer for me. Brian, as you pray this prayer, I want you to include me. I want this to be the night when I begin the greatest part of my life, where I turn from my old way and I acknowledge Jesus as Lord." Hallelujah. If you've got a friend there, probably sing one more time with all my heart. If you've got a friend who maybe you say, "Come with me, let the pastor pray for you. I'll walk with you." Just ask a friend if you can bring them. Ask someone near you if you can stand with them. Someone who's lost their way spiritually or who has never known Jesus. Just come and fill the front here.
With all my heart, with all my soul,
praise God.
I live
to tell you, I look through this great crowd of people who have responded. I don't think I can even see a single face that I easily recognize. And that's a great sign to me that people here tonight are making commitments of their life to God. That tonight backsliders are being restored. I believe that what happens tonight, if you really by faith accept Jesus into your life, or if you've been backslidden and cold, you decide this is the night that you're going to surrender self and really start acknowledging Jesus, tonight can be such a powerful night in your life, you never need be the same again. Now this whole big crowd, we're going to pray with you this prayer. With a spirit of faith, let's all pray. Jesus, tonight's the night. I surrender to you. I turn from sin. I turn from my own way. And I acknowledge Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior. From tonight, I'm following you. I give up my own cause. And I surrender to the cause of Jesus. My life is in your hands. I'm a new creation. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen. Wow. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is what I want to happen. Where's Nathaniel? Give me a wave and the team. Now look, I want some of our cell leaders to help out. And we just want every person here to let someone at least talk to you for a moment. Work out where you're at spiritually. Help you at that point. And it'll only take a moment. It's not going to take you a long time. I want every single person here and friends to just walk that way there and follow Nathaniel right there. Just go that way right now. Praise God. Just turn that way. Everyone, they'll work out where you're at. They'll help you at that point. It'll just take a moment. Look at them all. Praise God. Every one of you needs to go. Yes. How awesome is this? This is what it's all about. This is what it's all about. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome. Let's thank God one more time. Thank you.